Yeah, I see. Yeah. Yeah. I would really appreciate, yeah. Because we appreciate every little gift that you bring, because it comes from the heart.
Yeah.
And I was telling the brother that in our babies, they are shorter for us. We're going to be happy. Those toddlers, we have 8 toddlers. So they're going to be happy with the balls. They keep them busy. Yes. Yeah, so we appreciate all of these donations.
Last time I came here, I was thinking about you guys. Yeah. Don't worry, we've been getting funny. I said, if I get something, come with it.
Yes.
I've always been thinking about
it. Yeah, we appreciate all kinds of donations. It's very important. All of these things are very important.
Mm.
It's what we need.
It's what we need.
Yes.
Okay. No, thank you so much. I don't know if we're allowed. I know we're not allowed to take pictures.
Mm.
Just to see. Maybe he can take just for the rooms. And all that.
The rooms, okay.
Yeah. Okay. I know we're not allowed.
Mm. Yeah. And then before you go there, you can fill in for me here. No?
Okay, yeah. You're working very hard.
Yeah, you were in a sense. Yeah, we're serving God. What can we do?
We're serving God.
Yeah,
our children. I called yesterday and then I called Glen Vista.
Okay.
Then they said they gave me. I didn't know, darling. No, no. That's not what where I'm looking for.
Sure.
I am looking for
where
in Berea.
In Berea. Hey.
Labandwana bed. Labandwana bed.
Serious, I'm telling you. Sas also was proud with the Lomchan Loa Wakulisator of Food. He's part of you.
I did about it.
Yeah, those donations, that's why I'm saying, because when he grow up, he's going to remember that now we offer his son.
Offer his son.
And now you were there.
We are speaking on a man. Yeah.
I think it can be.
I'm serious.
Pushing out your mama, but I think I also don't know what I'm saying. I think I know it can be.
I'm serious. You can just take a photo.